got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night.
As I lay me down. Heaven hear me now. I'm lost with the
darkness before in my life, and it took centuries to push it away. I don't know if I can do it again.
But our future.
I'll just be happy knowing that you have one.
Without a cause, after giving it my winter storms have come and darkened.
I know what my unfinished business was now. It's you.
Me?
For so long, I let your mother get in the way of who you really are. It was the biggest regret of my life. But now, you're free of her. I've never been more proud.
Hi.
Is that...
This is your grandson. Henry.
Thank you, Grandpa. For believing in her. Like I do.
Thank you, Henry. For being there when I couldn't. Take good care of her. It's time for me to go.
Daddy, no.
I love you, Gina. Never forget who you really are.
After all that I've been through.
It's important. You need to find a way to forgive yourself.
I can't. Not after what I did to you.
The only way to make amends is for me to pay the price.
No! No!
What's happening?
will pay for this.
This is a sacrifice I should have made long ago. Now I can finally depart.
Then go. All of you.
Now that you're finding out the truth, your unfinished business is complete as well. Get on board, man.
What about you, brother?
My unfinished business isn't done yet. Not until Em and I have defeated Hades.
Tell her I'm sorry. And I was wrong. She does want what's best for you. And don't worry about reaching that bar anymore, Killian. You've become a true hero in a way I never could. Goodbye.
Turn to, I look to you.
Knowing I brought the two of you together, that's all the peace I need. Just promise me you'll hold on to each other. In the real storybook, when I die, we never got the chance to say goodbye. We never even got to say hello. I've waited my whole life to have a mother, and now she's gone. Oh, it's okay. Oh, it's okay. I think you have another love to find. What do you say? Hades. Go to him. You trust me? Maybe you can change him too.
before the portal closes.
What?
I'm not coming up with you. I never was. We're never gonna find anything up there to save me.
But you said...
That's the only way I could get you to leave that chamber.
No. Killian, I came to the underworld to save you. I'm not going back without you.
I'm afraid we don't have that choice, love. Look. I just want to say my goodbyes down here. Without everyone watching.
No.
We've already had more time than we were ever meant to.
That's not true.
We both know this. You should have let me go on Camelot. Don't make that mistake again.
I just... I don't know how to say goodbye.
Then don't. Just promise me one thing. If I help to take off that armor, don't put it back on just because you're gonna lose me.
Promise. But then you have to promise me something, too. Don't let me be your unfinished business. Move on from here. Don't wait for me to show up.
I will. I think I can manage that.
Strength is gone. And you.
Thank you.
never even got to name his daughter. There's only one name I can think of that's fitting. Robin.